damn pig!
Shh. Stop shouting. For the pain. We use it on the battlefield.
Hugo.
I was stuck. I had to pull us out or we'd be dead.
We need to take him back. The Count knows what Hugo can do. We need to reach them before he hurts him even more.
Let's go. Sophia and Lucas have gone ahead looking for horses. Clench your teeth.
God damn it!
Yeah. Hold on. It'll kick in soon.
The Count. Did he say something?
You broke his heart, so now he wants war. He said he'll use your brother to conquer.
There'll be nothing left to conquer.
I know.
Sophia and Lucas?
Shaken, but fine. The boy, he's the one who cleaned your wound. He's good. He went to the wreck to find supplies.
Oh, I'm so glad they're alive.
They'll be happy to see you. Through here. Come. Take it easy. Don't go reopening that wound.
Yes. I think your potion is starting to work.
To think I could have killed that bastard Count.
You couldn't win this one, Arno. It's ruined. It'll never sail again.
Boats come and go. But it's the sea that keeps Sophia going. You know what I mean? Focus on what matters to you. Because when it's gone.
Thank you.
We'll get him back.
The words of a true knight, Arno!
No.
Really? I've never seen anything like you!
Where's my brother, you bastard?!
Safely in my possession! Until he's ready to serve! Until he sees your head in a rag! And knows this old world must burn!
Bastard!
I'll handle him.
Like hell you will!
Listen to me for once, you damn mule!
Why? So you can have your revenge?
So that you can save your brother. I'll make him tell us where Hugo is. Cover my ass and stay alive.
I'll handle this one. Kill the girl!
I'm with you, my lord! Reinforcements are coming! Watch out! They're here!
Lucas! Are you hurt?
No, but we can't move! Yeah. Stay alive! We'll get you out of here!
You're going nowhere! You stupid bastard! What have you done
with
the boy?
Answer now, my secret weapon.
Time for compromises ended.
Now you die.
any more for you.
Why are you all so desperate to die?
Your corrupted blood will soak this ground.
I'll slay your bitch myself.
Don't come. She has power over the child.
He's my brother.
Why would I talk to a dead man?
We're losing contact!
Where is he? You don't care! You just want to kill me! Run! I want to save what I can!
To the Macula.
Marseille. You took the boy to Marseille after what happened to your damn island?
Shut up! I will take care of it!
Open your eyes! It's too late! Now everyone will die! And he... Arno! We must leave now!
You're not going anywhere!
What is that bird thing? It's sorcery! She's casting...
No!
Kill her, quick!
You damn idiots! Face the truth for once! It's your last chance!
Why did you take up arms with this witch, Arno? To fill the void left by your son!
Do not speak of him!
It was war!
You abandoned it to the enemy! But you can redeem yourself now! Give a noble command! Stop this madness and let the boy go!
Madness let his world go round! But I will fix it my way!
I'd like so much to kill you! I'll leave just enough of you to tell me where you hid Hugo!
So?
We must evacuate now!
No! We finished!
Ah! I see them! Don't let them escape!
You can hide from me!
Arno!
This is it! You're too old, Arno! Too old to fight! You're so goddamn stupid!
Amicia! He's yours!
It's over! What can I do?
You can stop shouting.
Sorry, I... Please, don't... No!
It's the right time. And you gave me quite the last run. He's a great boy. And you...
I know.
You.
It will kill the sun, the nebula.
You did it, you idiot. Now we all owe you.
It's everywhere. The rats will spread unchecked.
Do we still have time?
Does it matter? Let's just go.
Make room. I will take the reins. I have to do something.
How far are we from Marseille?
Not too far, I'd say. Amicia, are you all right?
No.
I could have...
You couldn't. I don't even know how you're even standing.
You did all you could, and he knew it, Amicia. Besides, you gave him what he needed most.
The Count's death.
No. Someone to care for. A real purpose.
Yes. Yes, he gave his life for us. I won't let it be for nothing. Now we need to find out where Hugo is.
That's the problem. Marseille's a damn big city.
The burst of the nebula probably left marks. Whatever's happening over there, Hugo must be at the center of it.
How can we know he's still alive?
There'll be signs. I hope.
Wow. That kind of sign?
Yes. It's him!
But I don't think it's a good sign.
What's that noise? Is it coming from the city?
It's coming from the ground!
What? What happened?
Straight to the hills!
No! No, the sea! Let's find a small boat!
What's that damn rumble?
Enough! You're scaring the children even more!
The gates of hell have opened! Marseille is lost!
It's the final chant of the Macula.
This is the end of days! We're all doomed!
Mommy! We need to go back and find Mommy!
Please, get up!
I can't! You must!
We need more people to help! You sure it'll hold?
Marseille.
They're barricading the gate. Why?
Because that rumble is coming from the other side.
But what about those still inside? They're dead already. Keep going.
What do we do?
There's another gate further on, but that hay is in the way.
Wait, we have this cannon.
You know how it works?
I don't know. Wait. You push here. That must be it. I've figured it out, I think.
Go on, then.
Ah! Whoa! Is that Greek fire?
Yes. The Count recovered some carts built by the Order.
So we're going behind these walls?
Don't think about it now.
Let's go, Sophia!
Here we go again!
Those tremors are not coming from the ground.
No, they're coming from the city walls.
It feels like a heartbeat. His heart commanding them.
Can you imagine how many...
So this is how it starts.
What?
Our punishment.
What the hell?
Wounded.
Who's not?
We're here.
I've never been to Marseille.
Oh, You came in the loveliest season. Let's go find my brother.